And I know the Ubisoft website actually says, like, you're bridging the gap between academia and video games to help do that. But, and this is a kind of a counterpoint here, I know when we talked to you before this call, you said, you know, 90% of academic research is useless. Can you kind of conflate those statements? How do those work?
Yeah, it's definitely something that you feel. I think anyone who's gone through the process of a master's degree or a PhD degree, you end up working through a bunch of research, you're reading all these papers. And in the end, I actually stand by that statement still when we were talking before, because I really do think that 90% of the research that's done, at least in AI, gets discarded. And what I mean by that is, you know, it gets published at a conference, a journal, and maybe some people, you know, a lot of people read it, but it doesn't actually get used in the real world. And so it's research for the sake of research a lot of the time. And of course you need those, I'm not going to call them failures necessarily, but you need, you know, you're not going to hit gold every time, obviously, but it's even bigger than that. It's really about being directed with a real problem at hand. And so that's kind of where we lie. That's where we direct our research. We're making sure we're trying to solve problems. We're not coming up with theoretical solutions to problems that may or may not exist.